This video examines contraceptive prevalence rate, or CPR. Contraceptive prevalence is the percentage of women of reproductive age who are currently using, or whose sexual partner is currently using, at least one method of contraception, regardless of the method used. There are three important things to know about contraceptive prevalence. First, CPR is usually reported for married women and those living in consensual unions. Second, CPR includes any method of family planning. This includes modern methods like the pill, the IUD, the injectable, and condoms. It also includes traditional methods like the rhythm method and withdrawal. Third, the time period for CPR is defined by the respondent. Women in DHS surveys are asked, are you or your partner currently doing something or using any method to delay or avoid getting pregnant? Why does contraceptive prevalence matter? CPR is the single most important proximate determinant of total fertility, or the number of children a woman has during her lifetime. CPR is also considered a proxy measure for access to reproductive health services. In other words, can a woman get the health care she needs? Access to health services impacts maternal health, childhood mortality, and HIV/AIDS. CPR is also an indicator of women's empowerment, since a woman's ability to make decisions about her fertility and choose a contraceptive method are in part affected by her status in the household and her own sense of empowerment. Finally, CPR impacts the economic well-being of individuals as well as countries. When calculating CPR, the denominator is currently married women age 15 to 49. The numerator is currently married women age 15 to 49 using any method of contraception. In DHS final reports, you can typically find contraceptive prevalence in the table titled Current Use of Contraception by Age. This table is from the 2011 Uganda DHS. In this table, contraceptive use is presented for three different groups of women: all women, currently married women, and sexually active unmarried women. As stated earlier, contraceptive prevalence typically refers to currently married women, which includes married women and those living in consensual unions. Looking at the column for any method, we see that CPR is 30%. How to use CPR in a sentence.
CPR is usually expressed as a percentage. You can say 30% of married women in Uganda use contraception, or 3 in 10 married women in Uganda use family planning.
For more information about contraceptive prevalence, visit our website or the user forum.